Hi, I'm Tom Ray, cartoonist, animator, musician, and all of those things should be followed with a question mark. I say that because I don't really make any money doing those things. Up until a few months ago, I was barely even the first two. After years of wanting to do something and thinking to myself, I should do that someday, I realized that it is someday. What am I waiting for? But how does someone get started? I figured I would ask around. Then it occurred to me, I don't have anyone to ask. I live in a town full of artists, Madison, Wisconsin. And I know this town is full of artists because I see events and ads for things happening here all the time. People post on Facebook that they're going to these events, so I figured I would look for people there, on Facebook. This was the idea I had. I posted an ad on Facebook that said something like, "Madison Artists, a new podcast wants to talk to you." And I asked people to sign up. That was about it. I just wanted to meet people in this art community that I know exists, but I knew nothing about. And it didn't matter to me where they were in their artistic lives, if they were beginners or professionals or people looking to get back into it, just like me, because who am I? Nobody. So if they wanted to talk, I wanted to speak with them. I set up interviews with anybody that signed up. On this show, we're going to talk about all the stuff that these artists are doing. We'll talk about putting in your time, and we'll talk about how they survive and still manage their own well-being. Being an artist isn't easy, so why do people do it? And that's why I want to talk about it.
No, actually, I moved here about 5 years ago.
Where from?
I'm a transplant. I lived in Columbus, Wisconsin.
How did you get started as a photographer? How did it all begin?
I was in grad school to actually, I was studying literature. I really just wanted to be a professor and live the rest of my life in a library.
You mentioned in an email when your son was born, you had actually taken 12 years off and you were now looking into starting up again.
And I can't say completely took off from artwork. I mean,
what made you, I guess, confident enough to release a book under your own name?
In 2007 or 2006, I guess, was when I made the decision that I was going to start doing this and started preparing for it.
American Bandito, a new show hosted by me, Tom Ray, an artist. Episodes come out on Sundays at AmericanBandito.com or subscribe on Apple Podcasts or Google Play.